In Fox 5 Health News, a young girl reportedly had a bad reaction to Tamiflu. Her parents say that the flu drug caused frightening side effects, including hallucinations.
All right, joining us now is Dr. Suraj Saggar from Holy Name Hospital in Teaneck, New Jersey. Okay, so put this in context, first off, what happened, and then I guess we look at the big picture, though.
Absolutely. So we know there are side effects from Tamiflu. And remember, it's a very important drug in our armamentarium of treatment of influenza. Mm-hmm. Very typically, it can cause what we call GI side effects, or gastrointestinal, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, and children can get things like a diaper rash, can cause headaches. Less commonly, very severe skin infections, and very rarely, if it has been described, what we call central nervous system toxicity. So that can include altered mental status, seizures, and in children and in teenagers, sometimes what we call psychoses. Again, it's important to remember this is very rare.
In this situation, I mean, you sound like a young girl is trying to jump out a window. Again, though, we talk about the other side. I mean, I was just on Tamiflu last week.
Sure.
Found it to, you know, incredible help. Within 24 hours, I was already feeling better from the flu.
Yeah, so we always have to put these things and these type of reports in context. Mm-hmm. We know that influenza is widespread in the United States. We know influenza A is the major strain that's circulating and is particularly associated with very severe symptoms. So Tamiflu and antivirals like Tamiflu, along with seasonal influenza vaccination, along with things like hand hygiene, social distancing, are extremely important. That's right, extremely important in our fight against influenza.
Gotcha. All right, we did reach out to the makers of Tamiflu. They did not get back to us. All right, well, your dishwasher may be loaded with more than dishes. Experts say it may also be filled with bacteria. This seems to be the deal with the sponges, whatnot, everything you use to keep your stuff clean. Might be doing more harm than good.
Well, I tell you what, my wife always gets upset with me when I put in dirty dishes in the dishwasher. And actually, a study that was published recently may show she has a point. It turns out dishwashers are the perfect environment for bacteria to grow. They are what we call an extreme environment. Bacteria, fungi, like the differences in temperature, high temperature, low temperature, alterations in humidity. Throw in some detergent, throw in some old food particles, and you have the perfect recipe for the proliferation of bacteria. But it's important to note, the presence of bacteria doesn't necessarily dictate whether someone will get disease. Remember, we're more bacterial cells than human cells. So the bacteria they isolated, some things like E. coli, Pseudomonas, fungi like Candida albicans, are everywhere in the environment. Okay. Doesn't necessarily mean you're going to get sick.
Should you do something, though, or is there a way you should handle putting your stuff in the dishwasher to limit?
So it's a great point. It is speculative, but certain people could be at more risk. Who would those be? Those with impaired immune systems. So what can we do? Maybe make sure the plates are clean. Don't let the pets get in the context or get in near, right? Don't let them lick the plates.
Which they love to do.
Absolutely. And believe it or not, when sometimes people open up a dishwasher a bit early, the steam can release aerosols into the environment, into the kitchen. They can release bacteria in the area. And finally, the rubber seal is often a place where microbes collect. You can wash those periodically.
Gotcha. Good deal.
Thank you so much, Doc.
You got it. Thank you for having me.
All right, 29 degrees out right now.